YouTube, it's your girl JT, you guys, and I am back with another video. Back at it again. Okay, right now, y'all, we got Rodney, Carrington, If I'm the Only One. Okay, now before I get into the vid, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications, okay? If you have not turned on post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved, y'all. Please turn it on, all right? But make sure you guys go ahead and follow my social media. I only have Snapchat and Instagram, okay? I don't do Facebook and all the other stuff, y'all, how I used to, okay? But Instagram and my Snapchat, link down to the description, okay? So make sure you guys go ahead and follow my social media, all right? Well, let me make sure this on screen record. But anyways, y'all, let's get right into it.
Honey?
Look like some scary movie scene.
Honey? Wow, you look good. I didn't know we were going out.
Oh, we're not. I have a dinner date with Tim. It's for work.
Work? Who's Tim?
Oh, that's probably him. Would you just be a darling and let him in?
She just like that. They ain't no work. I should tell you something right there.
Hey.
Hey. You must be Tim.
You must be Randy.
What's Rodney?
Oh, yeah. Is Trudy here?
Yeah, let me get her. Honey.
Hi, Tim. Hi. Oh, you smell good.
A dinner date for work. You open the door and you have your partner hugging up somebody else and like that. That baby, that's not work. Okay? That's not a friend. And he's just standing there looking hurt. Look at my man. Like, come on, man. You need to leave that alone. I'm sorry. We could have broke up that night. Could have been me.
Snuggle bear.
And he ain't gonna say nothing?
Oh, sweetie, don't wait up too late. It's gonna be a late night, okay?
you want me to...
You know you're the only one I ever loved, right?
Well, yeah. You want me to...
You don't need to say nothing. Come on, let's go.
You guys have a good business date. Nice meeting you, Tim.
See you, Ricky.
It's Rodney.
Crazy. That's crazy, though.
We fell in love and got married back in 1993. People said you had a rocky past. It never mattered to me. You say I'm the only one, but there's pictures on our wall of you and your ex-boyfriend kissing at the mall. If I'm the only one you ever loved.
First of all, why you got a picture of your ex-boyfriend still, and you had that shit hanging up on the wall? I don't get it.
You still talk to him. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come our baby looks just like Tim? Just asking questions, I don't mean to pry. You got all the answers, so baby just tell me why. If I'm the only one you ever loved, whose underwear are these? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come you got so many Mardi Gras beads?
Bruh, am I tripping on them paintings like a bow painting? Like, this is funny as hell.
You say that I'm the only one you love. You didn't come home the other night, said you had to work late. I came by your office with some cookies I baked. I walked in and I saw him and his hands were in your hand. Both your feet were pointed in the air. If I'm the only one you ever loved, come, your boss is all over you. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come his pants are down around his shoes? Just asking questions, I don't mean to pry. You got all the answers, so baby just tell me why. I just need an explanation, so I can understand.
Well, what is they doing in the background? That's what I'm trying to understand. All you see is like running around in the background, like what in the hell? But this is a whole joke, bro. Ain't no way.
Why, when I came home last night, there was a naked man running across our land with his clothes in his hand. He ran. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come your name's on the bathroom wall? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come it says for a good time call? Say that I'm the only one you love, but you spent the night on 50 Cent's tour bus. How am I the only one you ever loved?
Hey!
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Hey, Dad. What's up, Dad?
And one black kid.
Are you all right? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Honey, you aren't a... Are you a...
What?
Oh, honey, I had this horrible dream.
Did you eat something before going to bed last night?
Pita pocket.
That's probably what it is. Get some juice.
Pita pocket. Okay.
Well, you really got to be careful what you eat before you go to bed at night.
Adoption made dreams come true. Oh, they adopted him.
Is your hair ready for anything?
Bruh, this hair was funny as hell. I ain't even gonna lie, this was funny as hell. The part of what got me is that he's singing with his wife was screwing a dude in the restaurant. Or whatever they was at. And like, what the hell are they doing in the background running around? Bro, this video was... this one here was... I think this man a comedian or something. This was funny as hell. This was real funny, y'all. Here got 12 million views. I gotta check out Ronnie, y'all. I gotta check out more of him. So, you guys want more Ronnie, y'all, Carrington, let me know. Okay, I think he probably is a comedian because this video was a whole vibe. Like, it was a whole funny vibe. It was just like, what the hell? Like, in the beginning, I thought it looked like a scary movie scene in the beginning. Then he came knocking on the door. What it was, her ex or something? And he's just standing there while she hugging up on the dude. Like, you ain't gonna say nothing? And I knew this was a whole joke. Oh my gosh, y'all. That was funny. But anyways, y'all. That was Rodney Carrington. If I'm the only one, you guys want more of him, let me know down to the comments, okay? Let me know what else to check out from him. And I will go ahead and I'm going to get back to it real soon, okay? But anyways, y'all. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, okay? If you did, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications, okay? If you have not turned on post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved, y'all. Please turn it on all right. I am feeling a little better. My cold is kind of getting, you know, there. It's kind of going away, okay? But I'm back, y'all, okay? Thank you guys for 15k. You know, you guys, I have to let you guys know about that. And yeah, y'all, we're gonna keep it going, okay? 20k on the way, we're gonna keep it going, y'all. I want 20K by, I say by late June, okay? And June is around the corner. All right. So make sure you guys go ahead and get that. All right. But anyways, y'all, hope you guys having a blessed day, okay? Damn, what was I gonna say? Oh, please stay safe out here as always. Pray, love, be positive, all that other stuff, y'all. Until then, stay tuned for another reaction for you guys. You guys want more funny stuff, let me know, okay? Let me know down to the comments what else you guys want me to see that's funny or any other comedians. And I will go ahead, I will get back to real soon. But, yeah, y'all, stay tuned. It's your girl, JT, y'all. Peace, love, and I'm gone.